इफ 2.3 होल पावर x इज इक्वल्स टू 0.23 होल पावर y इक्वल्स टू 1000 देन फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ 1 बाई x माइनस 1 बाई y. So to solve this question, we will be having two methods. So I am going to explain this question in two methods. So first method. It is given in the question. So now 2.3 whole power x is equals to 1000 as well as 0.23 whole power y also 1000 only. So I will separate it now. 2.3 whole power x is equals to 1000. Next, 2.3 whole power x is equals to 1000 can be written as 10 power 3. So 2.3 whole power x is equals to 10 power 3. Now both sides of the equation I will apply log. Applying log on both the sides of the equation, then what it will become? Log 2.3 whole power x is equals to log 10 power 3. This x will go to the front, so it becomes x log of 2.3 is in the decimal form. If we write that into the fractional form, 2.3 will become 23 divided by 10 is equals to, this 3 will go to the front again, so we remains with 3 times log 10. Okay, next. For any logarithm, if the base is not given, means always the base will be 10. So that's 10, I am writing it here. Of course, it is here, we can write here also, but I don't have any use with that base 10, so that's why I'm not writing here. You'll understand why I wrote like that base 10 in the next step. So now, x times log into 23 by 10 is equals to 3 times, what is the value of log 10 base 10? It is nothing but 1. So x times log of 23 by 10 is equals to 3 ones are 3. So now I want this log 23 by 10 value. So I will take the x to the right side. Then we get log of 23 by 10 is equals to 3 divided by x. This is equation number 1. Now let us take the second condition, that is 0.23 whole power y equals to 1000. 0.23 whole power y equals to 1000. So 0.23 whole power y is equals to 1000 can be written as 10 power 3. For this, I will apply log on both sides. Applying log, then it will become log of 0.23 whole power y, which is equals to log 10 power 3. This y will come to the front as well as this 3 will come to the front. So we remains with y log of 0.23 can be written as 23 divided by 100, which is equals to 3 times log 10. For any logarithm, if base is not there, means always the common base 10. So now y times log of 23 divided by 100 is equals to 3 times log 10 base 10, nothing but 1. So 3 ones are 3. Now take y to the right side, then we remains with log of 23 divided by 100 is equals to 3 divided by y, and this is equation 2. Now we need to simplify equation 1 and equation 2. So for that, what I will do is equation 1 minus equation 2. Okay, let me write the equations again. Equation 1, we have log of 23 by 10 is equals to 3 by x. Log of 23 by 10 equals to 3 by x. Minus second equation. What is second equation then? Log of 23 by 100 is equals to 3 by y. Okay, now if we subtract these two equations, complete left side part we will subtract with the left side part only, right side part we will subtract with the right side part only. So now I will modify this as log of 23 by 10 minus log of 23 by 100, which is equals to right side part 3 by x minus 3 by y. Okay, now if we observe the left side part clearly, log a minus log b. Log a minus log b is nothing but log a by log b. So that can be written as log a is nothing but 23 by 10 divided by b. B is nothing but 23 by 100, which is equals to, from the right side, here we have 3, here also 3. So I am taking 3 as the common. Then we remains with 1 by x minus 1 by y. Okay, now left side part I will simplify. Log 23 by 10 as it is. This denominator 23 by 100 will become reciprocal. So it becomes 100 by 23, which is equals to 3 times 1 by x minus 1 by y. Here 23, 23 cancel. Here 10, 10 cancel. Then we remains with finally log 10 equals to 3 into 1 by x minus 1 by y. Here for logarithm, if base is not there, means always we will take it as a 10. So now left side part is log 10, base 10 is nothing but 1, which is equals to 3 into 1 by x minus 1 by y. We want the value of 1 by x minus 1 by y, so take 3 this side. If we take 3 to the left side, it will become division. So we remains with 1 by 3 is equals to 1 by x minus 1 by y. This is what exactly we need to find. This is first method. Now let us solve the same answer by second method. Method 2. So let me write the question again. 2.3 whole power x is equals to 0.23 whole power y is equals to 1000. Here 2.3 whole power x is equals to 1000, as well as 0.23 whole power y also 1000. So one by one I will take. 2.3 whole power x is equals to 1000. So this 2.3 whole power x is equals to 1000 can be written as 10 power 3. So now left side, to remove the power x, both the sides I will divide the powers by x. So it will become 2.3 whole power x by x is equals to 10 power 3 by x. Now left side x cancel, then remains with 2.3 equals to 10 power 3 by x. Next, the same way, here we have 0.23 whole power y equals to 1000, right? So 0.23 whole power y equals to 1000. 0.23 whole power y is equals to 1000 can be written as 10 cube. To remove the power y, both the sides, I will divide the powers by y. So what we remains with then? 0.23 is equals to 10 power 3 by y. Now if we observe these two equations clearly, 2.3 and 0.23 will be having some relation. That is nothing but 2.3, if we divide by 10, we will get 0.23. Okay, now we know anyway 2.3 value, that is 10 power 3 by x. So 2.3 is nothing but 10 power 3 by x divided by 10, which is equals to 0.23. 0.23 is nothing but 10 power 3 by y. So 10 power 3 by y. Okay, let us simplify this. 10 power 3 by x by 10. 10 is nothing but 10 by 1. So 10 power 1. So 10 power 3 by x by 10 power 1 can be written as 10 power 3 by x minus 1 equals to 10 power 3 by y. Now both the bases are equals to each other, so powers also equal to each other. Then it can be written as 3 power x minus 1 equals to 3 by y. Bring 3 by y to the right left side and take minus 1 to the right side. So we will get 3 by x minus 3 by y equals to 1. Left side we can take out 3 common, then we remains with 1 by x minus 1 by y equals to 1. Now take 3 to the right side, then it will become division. So the value of 1 by x minus 1 by y is equals to 1 by 3.